In my bag here is my friend Legolas, the little Tim Bunny Rabbit. He's not drunk, he's just got no legs. You are going to provide the legs for Legolas. What I want you to do, when I shout go, at alarming speed, you are going to screech across the arena like a fleeing bunny. When I shout stop, stop, because that means you're dead. And we're going to show you a different turn of speed, the hunting prowess of the American household. So hold that in probably your left hand. Do you want to hold it left or right-handed? Right-handed, right. Let's bring this around this side then. Right, come up here a bit. Yes, look at that, he's poised. He's like a coiled spring, ready to clutch Ellie the rabbit. So, I want you, when I shout go, you go, when I shout stop, you stop. But this is one of our hunting birds. I mean, he is one of our most brilliant, brilliant rabbit hunting machines. And he really, really knows what it's all about. And no self-respecting rabbit would be seen without his ears. You look wonderful. And no self-respecting rabbit would be seen without its fluffy white bottom bouncing up and down. No, I'm not joking. Do I look like I'm joking? Sometimes he grabs this, it's really funny. No. Right. Arms up, so I can just... Excuse me. Thank you very much. You look wonderful. Give him a wave. Right. Fleeing bunny. Right. When I shout go, go. Straight down there. Do I want you to run? No, I want you to lay on the floor and go, oh, here comes a hawk, it's going to kill me. Of course I want you to run. And don't run that way. That's where the bird is. What are you on? Bay release, is it? Right, I want a bit of cheering for Ellie the rabbit. I'm going to cheer the hawk. On the count of three, Ellie. One, two, three. Go, go, run, 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 run. Oh, stop. Oh. I've never in 26 years seen a rabbit running for its life going, I think I'm going to die.
Ellie,
pick up the bit of wood again and just walk towards me. See, see what the bird does. Is the bird going to let go? Is the bird going to let go of its quarry, its dinner? No, it's not. Look, we've got a surfing hawk. Now you see, look, he's thrashing about. He's trying to kill the rabbit. Thank you very much, Ellie. You were brilliant. You can put it on if you want. Don't bother me. You may give your ears and rear to Pete. Now, the bird is obviously locked into its dinner. If I was an old-time falconer, I need to get him off of that before he eats too much. If he ate too much of it, he'd be fed up. I need to catch two or three bunnies to feed my family. If I prize him off of that, he's going to be a very unhappy chappy. So, what I would do is I would walk into the bird and I would...